Welcome back to P&J Beach Life, where we show you the majestic world beneath the waves. If you've been watching our channel for a while, maybe you've seen our video about the pipehorse, a close cousin of seahorses. Travel with us now to Crystal Blue Resort in the Philippines, where we are checking out another group of cousins, the ghost pipefish. Like their cousins, ghost pipefish are masters of disguise, changing their appearance by growing appendages or changing color as needed to mimic other marine organisms. This robust ghost pipefish resembles a piece of floating seagrass. These ornate ghost pipefish mimic the appearance of the arms of the crinoid they are hiding within. Adults are often found in mated pairs. The male at the bottom is smaller than his mate, with a slender body and fins. Unlike their seahorse and pipefish cousins, where the males brood the eggs, in the case of ghost pipefish, the females are the ones responsible for egg brooding. This female is carrying fertilized eggs between her large pelvic fins. We can see how she pumps water between these fins, aerating and turning over the eggs as they incubate. Glimpses of the silvery eyes of the developing embryos can be seen within the eggs. When the eggs hatch, they will be released into the water column and carried by the current away from the reef to the open ocean. Like many fish, ghost pipefish spend their larval phase as pelagic creatures, drifting in the open ocean. They will return to the reef as adults to mate, and the circle of life begins anew. If you enjoyed learning about ghost pipefish, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. If you'd like to learn more about seahorses and their cousins, check the link below for more videos on this channel. And as always, click the bell notification to be notified when new videos are posted.